Breaking news, the east to Gastonia exit on I-85 is blocked after this. Look at this tractor-trailer crash. It was hauling 43,000 pounds of paper. All of the rolls of paper have to be removed from that trailer before they can reopen the northbound exit ramp. So this looks like it's going to take quite some time, at least another hour. Officers say the driver was going too fast when the tractor-trailer overturned.
Quite the cleanup there.